What we want to see is the government come to the table, bargain in good faith, not just stand behind a policy position in which they will not offer any compromise.